just a glimpse of fun you guys watched. What is up everyone? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Isha and in today's video, I'll take you guys along with me to Bir in Himachal Pradesh where I recently attended a music fest by the name Musicathon 3.0. So let us go. Hi guys, so I have Gaurav with me who managed the entire event and he managed it so well. So I have few questions and Gaurav has been kind enough to give me time for that. So I have questions like what was his experience of hosting this event?
The experience was quite good. In the last scale, we have 120 people. And this time we have 300 people from different part of country. We didn't expect that people will come from Bangalore.
Wow.
And the person who has missed his bus, he then drove to the Chandigarh by his car.
Wow.
Then from there again he tried to catch that Volvo bus and then he didn't catch again. And they are coming from ordinary bus just to attend this festival. And that was the achievement for us.
Wow, that's amazing. And how this has been, because this is 3.0, so yeah. He has already hosted two more festivals before this, Musicathon 1.0 and 2.0. So how was this different from the previous two?
In the last one, we have experimented with three different stages and different stages, different performances. But we found few, you can say backlog or something. We rectified it and this time we have again started it.
Mm-hmm.
That's to be the one stage and a full kind of camping and a festival at the same place. So it's we have set up a music village kind of thing away from the town.
Bane
guys enjoyed the video. Also, Musicathon 4.0 is happening next year. It would be in summer 2020. It would be bigger than this, massive it would be. So just go on Insta and Facebook and like the pages of Musafir Cafe and My Wanderlust so that you get updated whenever these events are happening, and you guys must go and attend them. Also, don't forget to hit the like button, share, subscribe, comment, bell button. I've said subscribe. Okay. So do all the good things, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.